dancers and the composer Andreas Klier for their tribute to our Northern Lights. And this feels like the perfect opportunity for you to get to know our country just a little bit more. And who could be more suited for this than the European Broadcasting Union's spokesperson, Linda Woodruff?